I should get going shortly, but I've got nowhere to go. What are you guys doing afterwards? You want to go out for coffee? Or? Does anyone here have a German Shepherd? No. You sound like you don't want a German Shepherd. No. Nine. I actually thought, wouldn't it be great if German Shepherds actually spoke German? Like, lived up to their name, lived up to their reputation. I mean, it'd be surreal, but it'd be unreal. Like, my German Shepherd could come home and he could tell me how its day was in German. I could say, g'day boy, how was your day? What did you get up to, huh? And just look at me and go, ja, ja, ich bin ein Footballpark. Und ein Auto chasen. Und ein Postman biten. Ja, ja, Postman biten. Und ein Dogbutt schmellen. Und ein Groin und Grasraben. Und das ist alles, das ist alles, das ist alles, das ist alles, das ist alles. Are you sure that's all? Ja, 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 nein. Ich bin ein Labrador gefacken. Und ein Chihuahua. Das Chihuahua ist kaputt. It's funny, whenever I do that routine and there's a German in the audience, they always come up to me afterwards and correct my German. They do, they always come, no, your German is incorrect. There's no such word as gefacken. I go, yeah, no, no, don't worry about it, it's just a joke. Was ist joke? Was ist joke?